Hey guys, I'm Saigo. Beast back for an episode of one and only Marvel Midnight Sun, so let's do this. Okay.
So far,
you've made a grave mistake.
I'll handle it.
The wind attempt.
Support units on the move.
That gamma spike we detected in your area seems to be growing. Let's assume that's not a mistake.
My mother at work here.
No more.
Oh, I like this.
Possibly match your strength.
By her command.
They are relentless.
You're mine.
You suffer for that.
Wanda is calling out to me. I feel her struggle. Need to concentrate and... And I won't be doing that again.
That's one of them dead. I need to heal this guy.
Hold the light's gift!
The advantage is mine.
Watch close. Just what this battle requires.
Hail Hydra!
That's not supposed to hurt.
I'm in worse shape than I care to admit.
Lilith herself could not best me. What makes you think you will fare any better?
Something.
Come get it.
Give some to the rest of us.
are, remember, Hydra is still human, Hunter. Not Lilin.
You were saying?
The lifeblood of the Mother pumps through our veins. The Mother is eternal. Hydra is eternal.
Wanna bet? It calls itself Venom. Until now, a pale imitation of a very heroic young friend of mine.
We will feed your ugly tongue to the spider wizard. Marinate it in his stomach juices and eat it with his spleen.
Still in my prime.
Should get the blood pumping.
Playtime's over. I saw a move like that once, centuries ago. Get this thing off me!
I should have deflected that.
Yep.
Lilith must really want me out of the picture.
Arm Alpha reinforcing.
This house belongs to Mother now. As you belong to us, we shall start with your juicy entrails. Then, slowly savor your delicious brains.
Invigorating.
Let me show you the way. Even the mother of demons is forced to rely upon hired hands occasionally.
Left a resident.
I will banish you to the void.
Ah, come on, more of them?
We may not be ready for this thing yet. Might be smarter to pull back until we know what we're up against here.
Yes. Surrender. Be eaten. Fill our belly with your tasty fear.
I'll fill your belly with my blade, demon. You have earned this.
You will suffer for that.
And a powerful wizard. Impressive.
You can't escape the wrath!
It's remarkable how well Hydra manages to attract new recruits despite decades of ineptitude. This is one of the stronger arms. We did come all the way here for a
fight.
The endless search for wealth and power with just a tinge of fascism. Hydra will never change. The endless search for wealth and power with just a tinge of fascism. Hydra will never change. Sometimes I even impress myself.
Yeah, I want to be Star Encounter.
Watch closely. A gift from ancient traditions.
Okay, I move.
I hope this is one of the stronger arms. We did come all the way here for a fight.
Feeling strong today.
Haven't given up yet.
This house belongs to Mother. As you belong to us, we shall start with your juicy entrails. Then, slowly Mother's children so.
Okay, you're back.
Thankfully, no.
Oh, like that. Playing smart.
I feel more like myself every day.
Follow my...
We will crack your tiny bones.
All right. I felt that one.
Alright, stun.
More of them are joining the fight.
We may not be ready for this thing yet. Might be smarter to pull back until we know what we're up against here.
Yes. Surrender. Be eaten. Fill our belly with your tasty fear.
I shall fill your belly with my blade, demon.
No pain. Fragile, but not as fragile as you.
Time's over.
Now that was something. I have spotted enemy reinforcements.
Mother blesses us with power. Mother blesses us with strength. We protect the mother and are rewarded with your meat.
And to save the moon.
Walk in the light.
I won't forget this.
Watch and learn. Transcend.
Left a resident.
Okay.
We have a friend in need.
You should not have come here. Your friends cannot help you. Mother may have claim on your soul, but your brains shall be ours.
Time to bleed.
Like that.
I saw a move like that once, centuries ago. I'll put this to use.
You are a force to be reckoned.
Let me show you. This should aid me in my fight.
He's got me wrapped up.
Yeah, one of my guys is stunned.
It appears they've bolstered their forces. Spider-Man must have the patience of a saint to tolerate Venom's grotesque ramblings for so long. To rely upon hired hands occasionally.
You asked for it.
That's one.
You kissed the mother with that mouth?
As miserable as possible for you, fair warning. The light shines on the most dutiful.
Yeah, he got KO'd again.
We should aid our friend.
Angering.
I'd prefer if I didn't have to make physical contact with the creature. This is a silk shirt.
Phoenix.
Not bad. Now I need to take out the other guys.
Possibly match your strength.
Just what this battle requires. Consumed by an insatiable alien symbiote.
It's weirdos like these that give people like us a bad reputation.
About time.
No escape from me, demon.
Hold up. We don't know what we're dealing with yet.
Spider-Man.
I was in the neighborhood, you know, being friendly. It seemed like you folks could use a hand, Doc.
Spider-Man!
Jeez, Eddie, what happened to you? That's sort of a horrifyingly terrible new look. The tongue was gross enough, but... Whoa! Someone is extra touchy today.
We will rip your face off and suck the pearl from your bones!
Always nice to see you too, buddy. So, I'm thinking your friends here could use a little break. How about I take Eddie here for his afternoon walk?
No!
Don't worry, Doc. That's just his way of saying he cares!
Congratulations.
New world or not, some things remain unchanged.
The look.
What look?
Boldly charging headfirst into the jaws of your enemy. Courageously risking the lives of yourself and your teammates. Just to play the hero. This is the Fire Dragon all over again.
Fire Dragoon. My memories may be fragmented, but as I recall, I killed the bastard.
And all it cost was a village.
Ah, of course. I see it now. The look.
Cut him some slack. Mm-hmm. It wasn't that simple.
It never is. Which is why I sent you to help. If Spider-Man hadn't come along today, we could have lost far more than...
Than the Sanctum?
Or Wanda.
She means I could have died. Again, putting an end to her eternal crusade against my mother.
You've been through a lot. For now, it's enough that you all made it back in one piece. More or less.
Yeah.
Fiasco.
And it would have been far worse had Spider-
You did okay out there, considering you were technically dead 72 hours ago.
Not the outcome I envisioned for our first mission together.
So, because of video, she goes next time. And...
Hunter.
And she goes next time. Bye.
Scathed.